We've got a story that's still developing in West Palm Beach. We've learned that some school district employees could lose their jobs. They're accused of stealing school property, having sex with a student, and more. Angela Rozier has this story tonight. She's in the newsroom. Angela.
You know, Victor, the school superintendent will make his recommendations on Wednesday at the school district headquarters. Officials say in the meantime their actions are inappropriate and they should be terminated.
These kinds of allegations and action are just horrible.
Palm Beach County school employees say the employees' actions were inappropriate.
It involves a teacher who allegedly had sex with an 18-year-old student. We're moving to suspend and then to terminate the employee.
According to a school board investigation at Palm Beach Central High School into the behavior of school teacher Susan Keppers, in January 2011, Ms. Keppers engaged in a consensual sexual relationship with an 18-year-old student who attends the school where she works. Ms. Keppers admitted to the relationship.
That employee has been on reassignment away from the school, away from students, since this came to light in February. She's been placed into an administrative position where she's functioned until teachers left for the year. She left in June, 1st of June, and now we're moving to terminate.
Also on that list of requested terminations, school employee Juan Rivera Ortiz. According to school records, on November 30th, the assistant principal of Bach Middle School of the Arts entered the orchestra string storage room and heard noises. When she approached the door, she saw Mr. Rivera Ortiz inside the room, naked.
Just inappropriate conduct. He was found without clothing in a workroom at the school.
Assistant principal Priscilla Bowers Maloney could also lose her job. She's accused of removing furniture from Plomosa Elementary for personal use in a family business of another district employee.
When we have allegations like this or actions like this, we move immediately to make sure those individuals are removed from public education and not to be returning to our schools.
And we were unsuccessful in contacting those employees, but that meeting will take place Wednesday afternoon at 3 o'clock at the district headquarters in West Palm Beach. Reporting live in the newsroom, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.